Do we have a proper garbage recycling system in Sri Lanka?
No, that is because there are places, because recently I visited the Victoria, Victoria Range resorts. They have the proper management system. They have the near 300,000. They are nicely the collection bins. They collect in groups. This is happened most of the developed countries, especially Japan, Singapore. But now we are trying to implement in Sri Lanka. But you know, for that one we have to educate the people, and we have to change the attitude of the people. So what we do is just open the door, just put down. This is our attitude. We have to change, right? So that we have to say that by putting this one, the environment is damaged. That will have the bad effects one day for your sons and daughter. Then only we have to that's what at the beginning I saw that this green global warming, that time we have to talk in. Now we have to say you are getting a benefit out of this, and then only you will be motivated to do that. So that's what
I want to know that those set on the we are the happiest, you said it is the development.
I didn't hear the question.
You said that we are the happiest, it is the development.
Yeah.
So according to that, the past people developed today, new people, and I want to know that if we make new answers to the solve this problem, instead of that, the first main thing is changing the minds of the people. The now today people want to they consider the sentimental value more than their minding, their happiness, and the most important thing is changing their minds to the new world, to a new simple lifestyle. Is it possible to today world and to Sri Lanka?
Yes, that is actually this is very important question, because we have to change our attitude. For example, if you have become bigger and bigger, you never want to walk, you never want to go by bicycle, you want a big car, big thing, and big gun. So this is how our attitude works. I have seen the country like especially Japan, in the universities, professors and all, they use the bicycle, and this doesn't matter what you come, how you come, who you are. There's a song, it doesn't matter who you are, what you are, come from. As long as what? You save the energy, not that? As long as you love. Right? Likewise, it doesn't matter who you are, what you are. So that attitude has to be created. Then only you get this kind of concept. Therefore, this is continuous education. Teaching, that's exactly that's what we are doing here. So that we are trying to change our mind, think differently. You cannot do it overnight. It takes time. Even the develop the same concept has been developed some other country. So that they took time. After several years, only there will be one day when you yourself burning. Cutting the tree, you feel, oh, I'm doing something wrong. I should not do that. That have to be created. That you cannot do it within a day. So that you have to continue the education and so forth. That is what I say, that you have to, sometimes people have to show that you are benefited by doing that. Then only you know, oh, I should do it. This is what exactly what we are doing. The green concept is that we can remember vision to make the construction in the industry green, to save the motherland. We have the program, we are educating the people, we are doing a conference and so forth, we are teaching, we have the subject, we are going to start the MSc program in sustainable built environment next year. So we are trying to teach the practicing engineers, architects, this is how you have to do your design, this is how you have to think about the future. So exactly we have to change that view. Yes.
There are
some problems also, but for the time being, that's what we a lot of, as I understand, the windmill in the land is not very much successful. That's what the newly conceived to go with the offshore, that inside the sea,
and the, have the bill inside of the sea. So that might be then the, what they are trying to do is they start to have the what you call wind mass. Wind mass is basically getting the data. Just to 1 year, what are the wind pattern changes? So that by they are doing that, they will have a lot of data and then you can do. I think that the, according to the present situation, the also wind might work better than the inland. I hope that we have to go over that and we have to do research and see the potential. I mean,
yeah.
You never know.
Okay. Any more questions?
Yes.
Regarding this concept, don't you think the capital cost is way higher and Sri Lanka, it will take a much longer time to achieve these things?
Yeah, the good question, very good question. Because the, maybe the capital cost is ranging from the 5 to 10, 12% increase than the conventional building, but you can get it back within a 1 or 5 years time. The return, that's why I say the return period is very quick, that if you spend a little more, but you will get it after 5 years, you are getting the benefit also. The light bill is less, water bill is less, you have better environment, you don't get sick, you don't have to cut the classes, and you will have the better time. Right? You like to not to have to go to the classes, right? So that's what you are here. Yeah. Any more question? It's a kind of political science. How can I answer the question like political science? We are getting the lot of money for the road development. We are getting the lot for the vehicle and so forth. But nobody is coming to donate the money for the rail development. Why? There are secrets. This is the end of the business. We got the one of the best TV stations in Southeast Asia from the Japanese government, right? But in the one condition, you have to import the television. If you the if you calculate the profit within the 1 year, they earn the money twice of the what they gave. So this is business. Understand what I said? They gave the best, the PAL system. Even Japan has a different system. PAL system is one of the best system in this world. They donate us the PAL system. They, we had to import the PAL television from the, for a period of some from Japan, so that they get a profit. That profit is within a year, double than what they get. Likewise, if they have the road, bridges, we have to, we don't have the car manufacturing system. We have to import the cars from the Korea, Japan, various countries. So they get the money. All the money that we are coming from the Middle East and various other, our people are working, everything within a day go back to the country like Japan. So how they get it? They import a lot of cars and we have no control. This is the, this is political science. So that we have to have the vision and target. There are constraints, even the politicians cannot do it. Within a day you can say that we are not going to develop rather than roads. We want to, we don't get the money to develop the road. If you are donating the money to the trail line, that won't come. So that we have to do. Otherwise, that's what we cannot have the bullet train like that. This is a must, it should be there. But it is perfect. Any other questions?
Sir, having the green building is not enough to control this global warming. So, having green cars, green buses, or making everything green should be, we should make everything green, right? Not only the green buildings.
Yeah, that's what we were talking about in a big sense. We saw sustainable built environment so that it covers everything. Hybrid cars and cars which use run by the electricity and vehicle pool system and the many concepts. So that everything we have to control not only the buildings but also the building. It's not a simple building. Building is the built environment in a way. Building is the, not a, this building. Road is also come under the building. So the built environment. Again, it's got the global sense, sustainable built environment. So that we have to think about the everything in your family. Yeah. You know, sir, better than this beautiful.